Hi ladies, it's Rosanne. I'm back again, and this is my other package that I got. And this package I got from Barbrex1472. That's her YouTube channel. I don't know if you guys can see that, but she and I have been communicating through and met through my YouTube videos. She is so sweet. She has emailed me and she told me that she wanted to send me a thank you gift for my tutorials, and that she has learned a lot of techniques from me, and that always makes me feel happy. I've already ripped this open just to save time, because I always struggle with tape and I'm tape challenged. But I'm going to go ahead and get started here. And Barbara, really, you didn't have to do this. I'm so glad that you did, but you didn't have to do this. That's really sweet. For it always touches me when a total stranger just out of the blue sends you something. My God, all of the scrapbook ladies that I have met, my scrapbook sisters, I love all you guys. You guys are really very special to me. Look at how cute these are. And these, I believe, are petaloo flowers. Love the color. How cute. Oh my God, there's so many of them. Oh my gosh, there's all different sizes in here. Thank you so much. Look at how glittery and pretty. Wow. Thank you. Barbara, you are generous. Oh my goodness, and the little bling. Very, very nice. Love the color. Thank you so much. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And this is... Oh, wow. This is awesome is what it is. It looks like material. Gosh, it's like a canvas, or it's like an embroidered canvas. Okay, who does these? Awesome. Look at how pretty that is. Play. These are very different. Love them. Not your everyday scrapbooking items. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. The embroidery is just wow. I just love that. It reminds me of my mom. Very cool. Thank you so much. Very nice. Oh my gosh. This is a very, very special gift. Thank you so much. Looks like a letter. Ooh, pretty handwriting. Wow, look at that. Rosanne, just a little thank you gift for all the wonderful and creative ideas, or video, I'm sorry, wonderful and creative videos that you do. You inspire me so much. Check your blog several times a day to see what is new. Oh boy, boy am I bad. I'm so bad with my blog. I need to get better, but I'm just so crazy busy. I'm sorry, you guys. I hope what I have sent is something you can use. You are one of the most creative people I have seen. Keep up the good work, Barbara. Oh my gosh, thank you, Barbara. That's so sweet. That is so sweet of you to say. Thank you so much. You put videos out there and you hope that you're gonna inspire someone or show somebody something that they haven't seen, which is what I try to do. Something different. Try to be unique. Oh my God, these are gorgeous. Look at how gorgeous these are.
Oh my gosh. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Thank you so much. And, oh my gosh, look at these. Oh, I'm not on camera. Look at how cute these are. They're chipboard buttons, but they, I don't know if you can see that. They have writing. That one says photographer. These are cool. Okay, whose chipboard buttons are these? These are very cute. Thank you so much. Look at that one. Very cool on that one. And these have like little, it's a little girl. Oh my gosh, they're adorable. Thank you so much. Thank you. Wow, these are cool. Okay, I'm 6 minutes, ladies. And, oh wow, look at, oh my gosh. Okay, the Florida Lee charm is gorgeous. But no, no. Look at this. That's a metal rose. I have not seen anything like that. Look at the back of it. That's awesome. Oh my God, that's awesome. I've not seen. Okay, who? Who made these? You're gonna have to send me a supply list. And the, look at how cute the, it looks like embroidery thread, embroidery floss, but it's two-toned. I've not seen anything like that either. That's cool. Okay, I'm 7 minutes and something. I've got to hurry. Oh my gosh, this is cool stuff. Barbara, you're so generous. Thank you. This is awesome. And this is, oh, this is, oh my gosh, I don't have this. I don't have this. These are tattered angels. Oh my God, there's a birdie. Look at the birdie. And the, oh my gosh, look at the crown. Adorable. Oh my gosh, that's cute. Look at the owl. Look, Susie, it's an owl. Aww. And the, oh my God, beautiful fleur-de-lis. Look at the leaf. That's even cool. I haven't bought these yet. I keep seeing them at the Simon Says website, but I don't know why I just haven't broken down, but now when I see them close up, oh my God, they're gorgeous. Wow. Thank you. So that's really a special treat. And this has a little note. Let's see what it says before. Let's see if I can get through this before my time runs out. Here's a little like match cover book. I thought you could cover it and embellish it. Do a video so I will have an idea. I am blank. I have quite a few. Okay. That's a cool idea. Yeah, I'd be happy to cover it for you, Barbara. Thank you so much. Great idea. It's going to be a little bit, though, because I, oh my gosh, I think I'm way overbooked, ladies. I'm crazy busy right now. Oh my God, vintage findings. Okay, I did not get any vintage findings from any of my stores. I have four Michaels around me, and not a single one had them. And I went crazy. I saw Bona and R and Roxifer and Friday and all you ladies out there that found all the vintage findings. I could not find a single one. Thank you so much. You don't know how much this means to me. At least I have one package of vintage findings. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, Barbara, this is very generous of you. My gosh, such cool stuff. I see that my time is running out, so I'll be back with the part two. Stay tuned, guys. Be back in a bit.